I know you saw us all out there singing songs and dancing around.
Yeah.
But, unfortunately, they all flaked. They all ditched.
They were like, we're just here for a little Sully Walker, and then we didn't play a little Sully Walker.
Yeah, they kind of, it was a whole strike thing, they have a union. Anyway, but we know you guys already paid, so we got Alistair. He said he whipped up something for you guys. I don't know exactly what it is,
yeah.
But I trust him, kind of. So.
In the spirit of true improv, I have prepared a dance. Thank you.
Jackie and Aiden! All right, this next game room. All right. How this game works is our friend Jackie has committed a crime, but she doesn't know what that is. And we are, these two are going to try to lead her to guess what her crime was. And once she guesses, she'll confess to the crime. So, you guys are going to help me decide what her crime was. From this side of the audience, can I get a person?
Kanye was.
Okay, we went over this last time.
Jackie Chan.
What? Jackie Chan. We are going to go with Kanye West. All right, so from this middle section, can I please get a location? There's a hand back there.
China.
Eiffel Tower.
Matthew.
Your local Papa John's.
Actually a weapon.
Toothpaste.
Candlestick.
We're gonna go with a chicken leg. So, how this went down is our friend Jackie killed Kanye West at a Pizza Hut, or Papa John's, sorry.
Local Papa John's.
At a Papa John's.
I don't know
this one. With a chicken leg. So, you guys got it? Bring her in, let's bring her in.
His wife must be devastated, his two children.
Yes, his beautiful, glorious wife.
I believe you did. God has been missing. Ow.
How was he? You trying to insult me? I'm trying to say I killed Jesus?
In a way, yes.
Jesus is already dead. No.
Did you do it for profit? Because I know you work for his clothing. I know you do. So you're trying to rake in more money since he's gone.
All the tattered sweaters and weird pants that you don't know which hole goes in.
All right, numbnuts. I get what you're trying to say. I get it. You think I killed Kanye? You know, that's where you're wrong, because Kanye is immortal, so.
Maybe you found a secret weapon or something mystical that could kill such a glorious being.
Oh, what?
Yeah. So, the location, I just don't get why. I don't think Kanye would go to such a place. I don't know. Even if it's that place, I don't know. I mean, not as trashy as some, but still.
Trying to say I should dump him in a garbage can or something?
No, he doesn't deserve that. You
know what you did. Oh, I know.
Yeah, at the place of a humble man named John.
Perhaps he's a father.
Father John.
A friend of yours or something?
I just said he's my father. Father John.
The father of us all.
Sorry.
I am not
the father. For being in the business for such a long time, you'd think their crust would have gotten better, you know?
Right.
Calm down. Like, middle's fine, but the crust is off.
I spoiled their food by destroying a man, a god man. You're their establishment.
What's wrong with Jimmy John's? I don't
know. What are you trying to do?
I don't already dubbed, so yeah, there's the.
Dang. This was way bigger than a sandwich crime.
Oh my god.
I love circles. I love spheres.
Okay, cool. You like circles?
A fact about me, I thought you should know.
Oh,
be acquainted.
Okay.
What were you thinking about getting for lunch later?
Macaroni.
Oh, some.
Apparently, macaroni.
Bizarre.
Just heard a voice.
It's pronounced bizarre. Lovely. Yeah.
It seems to me like you guys know a lot more about this than I do.
So you didn't destroy him at this glorious place at the home of a man who may or may not be named John, and who may or may not be a father to many.
My father. Father John Misty's house? I don't know him that well.
I'm looking for the evidence, and I'm looking for some better ingredients, you know.
Oh, better ingredients.
Is that your dad, Papa John? Looks a lot like being sexy to me.
You weren't playing dumb. You were just being tricky. You knew it
all. I don't even know how to be tricky, lady.
Well, I'm sorry. This is our first encounter. How am I supposed to know? Anyway, first of all, how'd you do it? That weapon, that place, what? Wait, that doesn't even make sense.
You killed him like it was ain't nothing.
Nothing makes sense to me.
Bop, bop, bop.
Pluck.
Trying to say I killed him with a chicken leg.
Honey?
Yep!
Well, we kind of carrying on this family tradition, son. You and me. All in the honey business.
It's gonna be great, and I'm 12.
Come on, son.
So, how do we get the honey, Dad?
Well, first thing you have to do, son, is put on your beehive mask.
I can see bees.
Good, son. Now grab the bees and take their honey.
Okay.
These nincompoops come over my honey.
Seriously?
Okay, for my honey.
Eli, Oscar moment.
Me? Who am I? I thought the answer was simple. I'm the shiny bee. I rule over all the bees.
They are my children. And they see me as their father.
That's the king bee, son.
No, no. Whoa. This is scary, man.
I'm a female. Except this shiny man, right here.
You've heard of queen bees? Well, this is a drag queen.
I'm not just any drag queen. I'm the one that dragged the rake behind you while she makes you sing in the sand.
Now's our chance. They're distracted by the audience. Let's get the honey.
Great. Dad, do we get the drag queen bees honey too?
Brendan, Oscar moment.
Do we get the drag queen's honey? Is it really worth it? My son could be in danger.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
And then they have to make these random quotes make sense in their scene. So go ahead, grab like three or four, or six.
Hey, I don't know about what to do.
I don't know. Someone special.
Someone does it.
She said six.
Three or four. Look, there's three more. Go ahead and take them.
Six.
Get rid of them. Okay. So now we need a topic for a scene. Can anybody think of a location that you'd go on vacation? Yes.
Easy World.
Yes.
Fiji.
We're gonna go with the Grand Canyon.
I can't believe we've never seen the Grand Canyon before. All I can think is, can you change my diaper, please? No,
what?
There's no bathrooms here in the Grand Canyon. I guess I should just hop a
a squatter something here.
Definitely, yeah. Grandpa, it'll be okay.
That's just, you know, if you go on the edge of the Grand Canyon.
Oh.
She's got quite a mouth on her, don't you think?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Welcome to Costco. I love you.
Be empty, sweetie. My goodness, dang.
Well, love heals everything, so I guess it's okay that I brought all of your stuff up the Grand Canyon.
I knew she had wise words in her.
Why do we have to go to the Grand Canyon?
Well, you want to know why? You want to know why we had to go to the Grand Canyon? Catch me outside. How about that?
My greatest pain in life is that I'll never see myself perform live.
I guess I've never thought about it like that. All I can think is, nobody puts baby in the corner.
You always try to put me in the corner!
I'm sorry. Okay, so back to going over
okay.
The edge. I'll hold you.
I trust you.
Oh, okay. So
what the heck is going on?
I have to take a doobie. You know how it
is. Give me this idea since I just ate 600 calories worth of gummy worms. This is what I'm asking
you. And you have to take a doobie too?
A little game called Weekend at Bernie's. So I need Maggie, Isabella, Jacob Moyer, and Jackie. So the way this game works is these five four young actors will perform a scene for us. And once that scene has come to a conclusion, then we vote for one of them to die. So then when we do the scene again, it's the same scene, except one of them is dead throughout it. So they, other actors have to do the acting for them and move them around. And we do this until it is just one actor running across the stage, moving a bunch of dead bodies. So, with all that said, can I get a place, since it is the season of love, a place that you might go to take pictures at before WPA. Specific, I know, but... Yes.
Taco Bell.
After my own heart.
Taco Bell!
Wow.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get for you?
Actually, I'm just gonna take my pictures.
We're sold
here.
Out.
Oh!
Stupid teenagers coming in here into my store every single day, and they think it's just okay to not buy anything and take a picture. I can't run a store unless we're making profit. People, sell.
Okay.
Go. Try and sell them a taco.
We're not as sold out.
I mean, I could use some lunch or something.
All right, what can I get for you?
Cinnamon twist.
More expensive. Upsell.
How about cinnamon twist with the twist? Add a drink to that.
How can I
say
no to
that?
She's trying.
Hey,
what's up? I'm gonna
get the cinnamon twist.
Yeah, man,
the cinnamon twist. Do
be closed in like 5 minutes. Can I help you?
Oh, can I use your, like, bathroom?
Bathroom costs 99 cents. It's in the back.
Hold on. There you go, man. All right. I'll have 8 tokens.
All right.
Person that you want to see die. Will it be Jacob? If you can't top that, will it be Maggie? Jackie. Or will it be Isabella? Well, to me, that sounds like it will be Jackie.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get for you?
I was just gonna take my...
All right, come on. We're here to make a profit, people. You have to sell, sell, sell. Upgrade.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Can I just get some cinnamon twist?
Go higher, go higher. More.
Okay, cinnamon twist with a twist. Do you want a soda with it?
Yeah!
Hey, dude. What's up, man? Can I get some Taco Bell? Oh.
You gonna buy something? You wanna use our restroom? You gotta buy something.
Hey, no, man, I just got it. Oh, here's a gum wrapper. I just gotta use your restroom.
Will it be Jacob? Strong, pretty strong. Will it be Maggie? Woo! Yeah! Or will it be Isabella? Yeah, that is you, Jacob.
So peaceful.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get for you? We're sold out. We're here to make profit. Sell, sell, sell. Upgrade, upgrade. Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get for you?
Some cinnamon twist?
Higher than that. Go higher than that. Cinnamon twist with a twist. How about some soda?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go get that. Okay, what's up?
Something about this cost 99 cents. How about a
gum wrapper? Final round. Who will die? Never get used to saying that. Will it be Maggie?
That's about right. So, trunk of your car.
Stop stereo.
Stereo?
Oh.
Photo frame.
Photo frame?
Umbrella.
Umbrella. We're going to go with umbrella.
Yeah.
All right. So, what is an adjective of an umbrella?
Repellent.
Repellent. Adjective of an umbrella.
Protective.
Protective. Adjective of an umbrella.
Wet.
Wet! Alright! So, these people will base their characters off of the adjective that they chose, and we're gonna give them a minute. Who needs some advice? Does anyone have a problem in their life right now? What can we give you advice on? What do you got?
What do I do to prepare myself for filing my taxes?
What do you do to prepare yourself for filing your taxes? Everyone's gonna file their taxes at a certain point, so let's get some advice about how to file our taxes. What do you got for us?
Hey, you gotta go to H&R Block. You gotta go talk to Samantha. She's my girl. And she's gonna give you a good deal.
All right. Talk to Samantha at H&R Block. She'll get you a good deal. All right. What do you got for us?
What are taxes?
He's no help. All right. And, what do we got here?
Well, you see here. There's this thing called the computer that you file them on. Now, I don't like computers where I'm from. So what I do is I take my trusty Red Bull and I pour it all over my computer and my hardware. I don't need that. Side you put a check, and on the other side you put something that weighs about the same as a check, like a feather. And then it's balanced.
What do you got for us? How do you think our friend can balance a checkbook?
Well, you see, if I learn anything from that hip hop musical thing known as Catch Me Outside, something like that, I don't remember. It's something like Catch Me Outside. Catch me if you can! You whip that baby up!
What do you do if your dog eats your homework? I know we all wonder this, you know. I'm sure all the teachers are wondering, you know, what to do if their students have their homework eaten by their dog. So, what do you do if your dog eats your homework?
All right, so you gotta talk to your dog. You're like, hey dog, give me that homework back. That's nice, they'll do it.
what have you got for us?
I think the real question is, why are you upset about this? Your dog ate your homework. You don't have homework anymore.
what have you got for us?
I gotta say, I'm kind of confused by the question. What is homework?
Can you explain homework to him? He's a little
confused. I went to community college. I don't know what that is.
It don't do homework because it doesn't exist. There it is. All right. Can we get one more person who needs some advice? What do you got for us?
Well, I really want to take my special someone on a date to Valentine's Day. So where should I take my cat on a date?
where do you take a cat for a night out on the town for Valentine's Day?
Oh, you know, you gotta do it Lady and the Tramp style. It won't be the tramp. It'll be the cat. Spaghetti at the Olive Garden. We're gonna enjoy it together forever.
All right, lady and the cat, there it is. All right. What do you think? Where do you go on a date for Valentine's with your cat?
Well, I don't know where you should take your cat, but I know where you shouldn't. The dog park. Never enjoy it.
You don't go to the dog park. Anywhere else, you should be solid. All right. What do you got for us?
Well, Well, you see, I relate to you. Last time I took my cat to on a date, I got real looks. They said, get that stuffed animal out of here! You're making everybody uncomfortable! I looked at them and said, well, this is the finest quick trip in the west side of Mississippi!
All right, let's give a round
of applause. Up next, we got a game called, Hey, Those Blights Are Stealing My Car! I need Audrey, I need Ethan, I need Jacob, Moyer, Taylor, Darren, Isabella, Jackie, and Madison. So in this game, we have two teams. And at any time, there is one team that is stealing a car and one team that's observing it. So what's going to happen is I'm going to call out for some initials in the audience. And then when I give those initials to one of the teams, they then have to say, hey, those, and they have to make a sentence out of those two words, are stealing my car. And then they have to act like that. So if I were to get the initials AC, they could say, hey, those angry chihuahuas are stealing our car. And they'd have to go like... So, with all that said, I'm gonna have you two, actually, you team, start stealing a car, and you will be calling out what they are. So, on this side of the audience, I need some initials. Yes.
ZW.
ZW.
Zany Wales.
You.
Adam.
M.M.
Main Chief Marcus.
And see, the stock prices are going up tonight. They're all over the place. Up and down and up and down.
Wall Street crashed.
I don't know how to act out like Marcus.
This side, I need some initials. You, sir.
L.B.
L.B.
Lazy Banquets.
I don't even want to try, God. Too
many. Alright, this side, initials. You in the back.
What?
T-H.
Those.
Terrifying hipsters.
It's like my coffee.
My glasses.
There's a zombie.
Let's go to the film station after school today.
JB!
Jurassic!
Raptors!
B! JB!
Jurassic Baby!
And this side! Initials, please! Wow, these lights are intense. Yes!
MJ!
MJ!
Questionable artworks.
I don't know what's that. I'm curious.
So I need Brendan, Muriel, Mark, and Maggie. So, what we are about to watch is a fun little talk show in which we ask a fine panel of experts about an object that I ask from you in the audience. And they will form their own characters that relate to this object. So, let's see here. What should these people be experts in? Yes?
Question marks.
Question marks. Yes? Quantum physics.
I can't do regular physics.
Quantum physics it is. Hey guys, my name's Figieri. You used to know me doing foods. Now I teach science. Deal with it. Today we have a great episode called Quantum Physics. What the heck is that? Now, I know we all have a lot of questions, so let's see here. Who wants to ask something about quantum physics? Yes.
What is quantum
physics? Good question. What is quantum physics?
Hi, I'm Valencia. I work at QVC. That means I don't need to know anything. So quantum physics is just worthless.
Sir!
I'll tell you what, my first name is Quantum, my last name is Fisek. I think I'm in the wrong room.
Well, go ahead and stay!
Nice.
Woo! And you?
Quantum physics. If thing goes up, thing goes down.
Simple enough!
I got this, I took physics at North. Quantum physics is physics that is quantum.
And are you that? Any other questions from the audience? Figieri can't see.
He's got one.
Yes. In the red.
It's 2 plus 2.
What is 2 plus 2?
Oh my god, 2 plus 2 is the number of vacuums we have left! Quantum, do you hear the bombs? They are ringing!
Quantum physics!
If I know one thing in my whole life, it's that my name is Quantum, and then if I knew a second thing, it would be that 2 plus 2 is in fact 4.
Two plus two equals two.
Technical difficulty.
Let me think about this. I was eating spaghetti last night with a fork. There's 4 prongs on a fork, so it must be 4.
Any other questions? Yes, you, sir, in the back.
Does it have to do anything with it marks?
What? I don't know what that means, but I'll ask it. Marks.
Why are you asking me? I'm just working over here. What's that? Oh, so many vacuums. Oh my god.
Hey, you quantum.
Hit marks physics. We got 2 syllables.
My name is Mark, and I hit someone in physics class. Hit Mark.
Well, folks, unfortunately, we are running out of time, and I need one last question. Yes, you.
8 plus 8.
8?
plus eight. We're upgrading it.
I was so good at the last question, so I can answer this. Oh, wow! Oh my gosh, my manager says that we're running out of vacuum.
Plus eight is bigger than two. Spit it out, buddy.
Paranormal activity.
Three.
I've been studying.
you're a fan of my work. Let's get it started with a 1-2-1-2 step. Hit, 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 what? Hey!
Woo!
Over there, that was
Oh,
all right,
you
know,
I'm not
gonna
fight.
All right, you know,
this will be a very toughie for us to decide here today. Alrighty, Cher Madonna, your work is a pop star.
Yes, pop star. The spirit of Cher. I have adopted Madonna syndrome. I can't keep an accent, can I?
Oh, can I have the word
in a sentence, please?
Lady Madonna, you will never be a pop star.
Oh! I'd urge to be a star when I'm a supernova, baby.
I learned that much. And each side is going to have its own separate scene going. going on, and I will switch between the scenes by saying, Pam left, or Pam right. There it is, all right. So, get their scene some inspiration from this side of the audience, can I get a relationship, like brother, sister, co-workers, anything?
Murder!
Ex-fiance it is! That's all I got for them! So, you guys are ex-fiances! Pan left! Alright, from this section of the audience, can I please get an object that you can hold in your hand?
Platypus!
Orange!
I see a hand!
A cell phone.
A cell phone!
A cell phone! Yeah, you in the back! An ant!
Oh.
A didgeridoo! We're not even a didgeridoo! Okay. A didgeridoo, pan left! Alright, from this part of the audience, can I please get a place you would want to go on vacation?
Back to Peru.
Peru!
A volcanic island.
A volcanic island! We're gonna go with a volcanic island, alright. Pan left once more. For these two, can I please get a verb ending in ing? Like dancing, running. We got a hand in the back. What do we got?
Angsting.
That's good.
Shooting.
Cheating.
Pooping.
Oh.
What?
Meming.
Meming.
Killing.
Talking. We're gonna go with memeing. So, Pam, hi, please.
Try typing.
What is your guys's
volcanic island?
There it is. Pam, right again.
Didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo. Pam, right again.
Ex-fiance.
Pam, right again.
Meaning.
Pam, left and get.
No, wait.
No, that's left.
I said. Alright, I told you that I didn't want to see you because you wanted to take me to the local McDonald's when I was sick. What? It's a favorite place. What do you want me to do? Bring you somewhere else? You're sick.
I just wanted to go to McDonald's. I needed the Mickey D's.
We're with this again.
Oh, this
Pay
is
left.
Hello. You might know me as the substitute with the didgeridoo. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
That's right. What are you didgeridooing? Just you.
Oh!
I've been seeing someone.
No.
It's the cashier.
From McDonald's?
Yeah. His cinnamon melt just made my heart melt.
You really done it.
No, I thought it was bad when you changed the Netflix password, but this is worse. This is worse. I want to watch Friends. Pan left! Robin left! That's the mark! Yes.
Oh!
That's right! Joy of learning.
I feel like I'm doing pretty good.
The joy of learning.
Should I become a substitute teacher now and then disappear from school for like 2 years and then come back again?
Oh, yes!
Leave my legacy.
Miles
away,
we'll have
to take care of him.
I did all that just for nothing.
Yep, well, let's go.
Well,
you know
what? I'll make something out of it.
Swizzy Mountains, hello! Woo!
Okay, I got the computer. What should I say? B movie, but every time they say B, it speeds up, or it slows down.
Why not all of them?
Okay.
Welcome to YouTube, everyone.
Paul, I just don't know what to tell you.
I guess. Will you marry me again?
Oh. For reals this time?
For real friends.
Thank you guys for coming out. We hope you guys have a safe and fun Valentine's.
Woo!
Yeah, it's coming around. We hope you guys have a good time tonight. Thank you.
Yeah.